Okay, pa din.
In 5, 4, 3,
iCarly.
2.
I know you can somewhere to me and be so wonderful.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Bryce, aka Prim Productions. I'm joined with.
JC.
Essence.
And our host with the most is.
Tyrell.
Okay.
So, anyways, without further ado, guys, so in this video today, what we'll be doing is spelling bee. We have our judge in the middle. She don't know the words, so I don't know how she's going to judge this. We have a scorekeeper in the middle. We have contestant number two.
Number one.
Contestant number, number one. And number we have nine. Our real judge, one that knows all the words.
Who knows how to spell.
Making it somewhere in life.
Tyrell.
Because we're crackheads. Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Guys, okay.
Let's get to the
break.
All right.
By the way, these words.
Hands on your knees.
Don't do a hard word, because, like, I don't know how to read.
Can you only do, like,
oh, good.
One syllable? That's what I say.
Not one syllable.
It's only, like, my weakest. Like,
max is, like, three syllables.
Okay,
we're ready.
All right, guys, the first word is mystique.
Mystique.
Wait, did
you
we
please
stop?
Use it in a sentence?
Okay, I know how to spell it.
No, JC. Mystique.
Use it in a sentence?
Yes, please.
The feminine mystique. By Maya Angelou.
That's not a sentence.
That's
was a
title.
Great book.
Mystique. M.
I got this.
No, I got this.
Mystique. M Y S T I Q U E.
JC gets
the
point.
Are you fucking serious?
You don't know. Okay.
I took AP, so.
Okay.
I don't know shit.
I took A.
And I don't
know
shit. Okay.
Next word is really easy. Homestead.
I thought we had to tap her leg.
No, we're raising the hand.
Homestead.
Okay, I'm
going to
use my
leg. Can you use the word?
I know homestead. Okay.
She didn't understand this.
Wait, is it
H-O-M-E? Oh, shit! All right!
Homestead. Okay, that's it. Cool. Let's go.
All right, guys.
That was funny, bitch.
Okay. Doing messenger.
Wait, JC, it's this hand.
No, I'm left-handed. No, so you're left-handed.
Switch sides for me.
Bitch, how?
If you're left-handed, you already okay, left decide. Hand.
Let's just side. First of all, don't get.
Stop trying to look at me fucking dirty, crusty ass.
You hurt my feelings.
You hurt my feelings first.
No,
I was calling Bryce a bitch, not you. Okay.
Alright, are we
this chair is lower. Can we switch?
Are we comfortable, guys?
Ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Put your hand. Don't.
Alright,
guys. Cheat on me. Is this thing right? Cheat on me. You
playing touch you.
He's on the other side. Okay. Y'all can raise your hand
because y'all like to cheat.
Okay,
good.
No, you
don't.
Okay.
All right, okay.
How do you spell
immediate?
And.
Okay, I get it.
I mean,
no.
Just
no.
Like
okay.
Damn, bro.
Immediate. Can you use it in a sentence, please? Okay.
No, like I know that one.
Can you use it in a sentence? Stop trying.
You know you don't need it in a
fucking. I need it in a sentence.
All
right. I know how to spell that one.
Well, then you bitch, you should know about yours.
There was an immediate response for the to the rain coming okay. out.
Immediate. I-M-E.
Okay.
Wrong. The correct spelling.
I know it.
No. Okay, lost your chance.
You don't get the point, but you can go.
I'm not going to spell it.
Okay. So, the correct spelling is I-M-M-E-D-I-A-T-E. All right.
I know it's two M's. I can say it.
Of course you did, bitch.
Of course I did. I know everything.
Mm. 0 points.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Pause.
JC, don't have
I'm hot.
Get out the frame.
Essence, where are you thinking with this word? This is too fucking difficult.
Wait, is that the word that I can't pronounce?
Crystallographer?
Yeah, I don't know that.
No, you can't.
Okay.
Crystallographer.
Crystallographer. C-R-Y.
You said Y. No.
That's right.
That's right.
Yes.
I think you said Chris.
Crystallographer. C. Fuck, I forgot what I said. C-R-Y-S-T-A-L-O-G.
Sorry, you're wrong. You're missing an L. It was two L's. You're
had
on the right way.
Oh, I'm a dumb bitch. You already know that.
Plus one.
All right, guys. So the word platypus.
Go ahead.
You got this.
Okay. Oh, I got it. P-E-R-R-I.
Platypus. P-L-A-Y.
Platypus.
P-E-R-R-Y.
I have a point.
What word was it?
That word where everybody's like, you
got mystique.
You got mystique.
Yeah.
Okay. Word is approach. Okay, her hand went up first now.
She was raising her hand slowly. Why
okay,
you?
Okay, but bitch, didn't it go first?
Jason, go ahead.
Approach. A-P-P-R-O-A-C-H.
You're cheating. This is such cheating.
You've literally gotten your hand raised like the first time for the last 4 words. Yeah.
I'm not paying no more.
I can become the contestant. Look, let's go.
2-0. Okay.
All
right,
oh, damn. You
want to have that. All right, Greg. Okay. Next word, guys.
Okay. Look on my hand, bitch. I have you.
Ooh, this is a good word. Okay. Spell fatigue.
Okay, I know that word.
I know fatigue.
Okay, okay.
I got
to spell it. Your hand.
Can you use it in a sentence?
Bitch.
The athlete experienced fatigue after his workout.
Fatigue. F.
Okay.
I.
Oh my god, I
get this. No, F-E?
No, wait.
F-Y?
How you
get this?
What the fuck?
F-X, got the movie.
Okay. F-A-T-I-G-U-E.
Okay, JC, you're mopping the floor. Next word.
Shut the hell up!
Next word is indicate.
Indicate. I-N-D-E.
No.
I-N-D-I-C-A-T-E.
JC is beating you 4-0. Next word is inquisitive.
I'll let you have this one.
No, it's okay. You have one.
Okay.
It's not dumb person.
I am Q.
U.
I.
Z.
Shut the fuck up.
S. Inquisitive. I. T. I.
A. B. L. E.
B. E. I've been fucking like yo.
All these words you just
like,
the
what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm not good at spelling. Why is that a good video idea?
What is quinoa?
Oh, I know this one. Q I.
No. K-I-A.
No. It's a vowel, right? It's
U.
O U.
Q U.
I N O.
You already said it.
Yeah, you already
said
it.
Bitch.
The score is 5-0 right now.
I got 5-0.
What's the winning score?
10. 5. How about 5?
I mean, the game will be over then.
Yeah.
First to 8.
Oh, I like this one. I like this one. They're not going to get it. Diaphragm.
Go ahead. Go crazy.
D.
I know this one.
I. A.
Whatever that is. Diaphragm. Diaphragm. The first three letters he said. Diaphragm. D-I-A.
G.
No,
I just
nigga,
said
shut
this.
Up.
I just said this. It's a P, right?
Yeah.
H. R-A-M.
No. It was a silent G.
I said D.
No, you didn't. You said F. You said F. You said F. You said diaphragm.
Did you just spit on me? JC, whatever happens, I just want you to know, we're both winners in my heart.
I'm gonna be the actual winner, so.
So the next word is very simple. It's bizarre. This is spelled wrong, by the way.
B-I-Z-Z-A-R.
Oh, you were talking about the other kind of bizarre, like the religious bizarre.
Yeah.
I was talking about bizarre as in, damn, that's crazy. That's not
bizarre.
That's
qualification!
I forgot the word.
Spell
okay.
Bizarre. Whatever bizarre that you think of.
I
not
just
you.
Told you the answer.
Spell it, bro.
It's okay. I forfeit this round. Because at this point,
I'm fine.
It's funny. It's a one syllable word. Gnome.
I don't know, actually.
Brace, please. Remember, sometimes there's a silent K in front.
Gnome?
Spell it, Griffin.
K?
G-N-O-M-E.
G-N-O-M-E.
Period. Tell him, sis.
Falafel.
What the fuck?
Falafel. P-H.
No!
P-H.
I'm gonna just go crazy.
F.
Can I spell it?
Alright, so can I get a hand in the air, nigga? God, not you, though. Goddamn. Okay, Bryce. Let's hear it.
How you
say it? Falafel.
What the fuck, JC? What?
I didn't. Ow!
Words easy. Rough.
Oh.
Come on, Bryce.
Bryce, please.
R.
Come on.
O.
Come on. You look good today.
Yeah.
G H.
G H.
Spell it all together.
He just spells us together.
I just spells us together.
He just spells us together.
R-O-U-G-H.
Okay, I'm Bryce, your tongue.
Period, bad bitch, that is.
I was gonna say R-U-F-F.
Yeah, I know.
He knows how to spell that.
Bayou. I'm gonna use it in the sentence.
Yeah. Thank you, because I messed it up.
Can
so
I get the definition, please?
A bayou is a body of water similar to a swamp.
Biome? Nigga.
Bayou. Nigga, bayou.
And
bayou,
right, bayou. I don't got no biome.
So no hands going up?
B-I-B-Y-O-U.
No.
B-Y-E-Y-O-U.
No.
B? No, B-I-B-I.
No.
I already said B-I.
Biome. Y-Z-O-U.
Are you serious?
I-G-U-A-N-A.
7-1.
I'm sorry, I forgot that was gonna be fun.
It's a vegetarian
thing. Is it pesky?
Tofu.
Come on, bitch, it's four letters. Come on, Bryce, come on. Stop.
Ah! Yeah! It's not four letters.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
What are the first two letters of toe?
Oh.
And it's
thank you.
Thank you. Oh, right. My God.
72. Yay.
Woo-hoo. You're catching up.
Fuck you, bitch.
What word was it? What word was it? No,
Holocaust.
I
know it's called Holocaust.
Remember,
Holocaust. H. O.
Okay.
L. L.
Gonna head out. Fuck that. Nope, 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 nope.
H-O-L-O-C-A-U-S-T.
Eight to two.
What was the word you threw away?
I don't remember.
Off video, like, I just wanna know.
The Gila.
Okay, bitch. D-E.
No.
I tried.
Okay.
I swear to God,
guys,
I'm not dumb.
Anyway,
I'm
easy word,
dumb.
Guys. Easy word. Naughty.
Come on, Bryce.
Or night.
N-A-U-G-H-T-Y.
Period. Yay. Okay, that's it.
8-3, she won.
Yay, we won.
Ah, good.
Your
mom? Yeah, I don't know, but
Tiara.
So, thank you guys for tuning in to this year's video.
The winner is...
by the video, JC is crowned the winner of today's video.
So bad, but you
still
win.
Probably
wild. Yep.
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching today's video. Thank you. Right. Bye. Alright guys, don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button guys, and ring that bell for post notifications, and we'll be back with more content. And if you want to follow us on our Instagrams and everything will be linked down and below, as well as Snapchats and whatever.
Oh, do it again, like, on my arms. Put your
arms back.
Wait,
I want to be part of it.
Move! Okay, hold up, you got it.
Alright,
you ready? Go. Say outro!
Your outro.
Just, ow! Okay. Alright guys, thanks for watching today's video.
I'm so confused. What's happening?
Look at it.
Ah, it's your hand!
Oh, yeah,
do it
again. Do it again.
Do it again.
Do it again. Are you ready?
Alright, guys. Thanks for watching today's video. Please don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and ring that notification bell. And we'll be back with more content. And, guys, for an update, I will be posting an update video soon and whatever, so you guys know what's going on. But my goal now is to start posting once a week.
Below.
Yeah! Yeah! Media and... Okay. It'll be down below, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.